six reasons why kids don't play outside anymore. Okay?
Wow.
Maliban sa pandemya, di ba? Sabihin nyo sa amin kung agree kayo, guys, ha? Number one,
Okay.
the news. Kasi nga, yung mga news sa na nakita natin sa radyo, sa TV, sa social media, adun, may takot doon, di ba? Fear sells. And they've done a good job in making us believe that the world, especially right now, is a much more dangerous place than it is. Okay? Nakatakot these days. Number two,
True.
proxy parenting. Parents heavily relied on TV and electronic devices to keep their kids entertained so they can work in peace. Na yung iba nagpapadala ng iba't ibang ibon dito, natutuwa po ako. Salamat po.
Thank you, thank you. Maraming salamat.
Yung ibang mga parents, I'm not saying all, okay na yung gadgets, yung internet kasi nakuha mo naman yung reason doon. And in the long run, yung mga kids nagiging attached to these kinds of technology and sila yung parang, okay, dito ako mas maniniwala na kesa sa nanay ko or sa tatay ko. Okay? Number three, obsession with electronics. Yun nga, that is the effect of proxy parenting. Kids are now hooked on their devices. They're addicted to video games and the internet. Number four, isolation. Did you know that people don't know their neighbors that much anymore? Yung face-to-face interaction has turned into Facebook, into different kinds of
True.
media. And everything is now a mystery next door. Number five, yung comparison game nga, yung sinasabi natin, social media has consumed most people and unfortunately, you'd rather not be seen outside than be compared with others, even if it means being rock still at home. Wala ka nang pakialam kasi
True.
takot ka makompare. And number six, fear of exposure. We live right now in this society where strangers think they know more about what's right for our kids than we do. So we just kind of accept their criticism and vow to never do it again. Except, it's okay to be
Yes.
wrong and learn from that one. Tulad ng pagkita ng buto mo.
Nadapa ako pero
It's
natuto
okay.
ako. Hindi na ako naglaro.
Diba? But
Naglaro
sadly
pa
nga,
rin.
it's easier to keep the kids locked up inside the house. Again, the premise
True.
is, of course, without pandemic. Pero ngayon, sana safe kayo sa inyong mga tahanan. Pero yun ang mga nangyayari recently. Your thoughts about that one, Maymay?
Also yon. Tawag nito, ibang-iba talaga, kuya. Ibang-iba talaga sa kung ano yung dati at kung ano ngayon. Kung paano yung pagdidisiplina dun sa mga bata dati at sa ngayon. At isa lang siguro na isa talaga sa mga pinaka hindi ako sang-ayon ay yung proxy parents ba yun, Kuya Robs?
Proxy parenting. Yeah, I have to
Proxy
agree with that one.
parenting na kung saan ay yun nga mali na nga yung parang
Iaasa sa
parang
lahat.
iaasa lahat dun sa electronics nang sa ganun ay may peace of mind sila to work. Just hindi po siya ay para sa akin lang yun. Iba kasi yung opinion natin eh. Pero
Totoo,
ang
totoo.
importante lang naman ay mag-guide natin ng mabuti yung mga anak natin lalo na sa social media.